Dr. Carson, so nice to see you.
Mayor Moore takes a presidential hopeful on a tour of Main Street. A $14 million water treatment plant upgrade approved. A new look for an old, old jail. Franklin Fire says farewell to two longtime colleagues. You're watching the Franklin Insider Rewind, a look back at the week of August 24th. Presidential candidate Dr. Ben Carson stopped by City Hall to meet up with former doctor Mayor Moore. From there, they hit some of Franklin's Main Street hotspots, like the Franklin Theater and the Visitor Center.
And we invest in this heavily, and we think we're getting a great return. Somewhere around $9 for every dollar we invest comes back to us.
Wow. So, can you go to Washington, D.C.?
I can, but I usually come home, too.
We got a sneak peek inside the old, old jail, which will be the new home of the Heritage Foundation. The renovation project is at its midpoint, and the Historic Preservation Group is keeping the metal walls, cell doors, and even the graffiti. Board of Mayor and Aldermen approved a $14 million upgrade to the city's water treatment plant. The new upgrades will include membrane filtrations, UV advanced oxidation, and granular carbon contactors. What do all these fancy words mean for you? Simple, an improvement in water quality. Franklin Fire says goodbye to two men dedicated to the department for decades. Several staff members from different fire departments across the county were on hand for Don Ballington's goodbye party. Don worked on several fire trucks over the years. And also, engineer Mike Burns retired after 35 years of service. Thanks, Mike, for all your time with the city. That's the Rewind. Thanks for watching.